I am gonna move back to the eye, get my little tiny brush, and put in some Payne's Gray. The little white mark is actually shaped kind of like a check mark. Oops, lost part of the check mark. But he'll just have a different kind of a little sparkle in his eye. Or I'll fix it with Bleed Proof White when I'm done.